There are matches across all sports that go down in history as simply unforgettable. This is one of them. Now it's on last time. Oh, the uppercut! The uppercut puts the chin through the top of the head.
I think that kick rocked Asagawa. Onlar's feeling it.
Here comes Onlar! Onlar, the head kick, the headache maker. 25 seconds on the clock. Slips over. Onlar starts to capitalize. From Japan. Oh, the right hand! Smack bang! Smack bang! And Asagawa rallies back. Asagawa has got a cross nicely. He's got a bit of pepper behind him. Onlar looks to close the gap. Stumbles backwards. Toe to toe. Asagawa comes forward, straight line punches. Unloads, here comes combination. Asagawa locking eyes with the champion. Step through me. Asagawa.
Unloads, stumbles backwards, and a nice left or right hand from Asagawa.
Asagawa again, a popping jab.
Same jab, straight combination. Same big roundhouse kick coming off the rear leg.
Toe-to-toe matchup so far. Roundhouse kick to the hook here from Unlock. Right hand down the center corridor from the champion. Side of the right arm.
Nice hook, straight combo.
Asagawa jab, two, follow through with another right hand. Onlar to right of his own, and Asagawa now toe to toe. Onlar goes to the body, Asagawa goes to the jaw.
Onlar
takes two, solid blows to the jaw. Got to keep the hands up the champion. This is a good boxing spell here, Mick, from the challenger. Shoots in for a takedown, the first takedown attempt of the match. And Onlar stuffs it. And the knees now from the champion. And sweat flies off the brow of both as they both land punches. There's a flipping overhand left out of southpaw starts from Onlar. Asagawa backs him off the left hand. A beautiful left hook there from Asagawa. What a battle we have seen for the world title. Onlar, right hand move.
He's trying to catch Onlar, and Onlar slides off his hand.
Asagawa backs him off. And Asagawa backs him against the fence. A high knee from Onlar's son. This is going to be crazy in the third round. Now they go to the ground for the first time. But Onlar gets up. Onlar's son back to his feet. This crowd is crazy. Uppercut from Onlar. Asagawa turns him. Looks for the uppercut again. A downward elbow. A crossing elbow. Asagawa does a quick count of his teeth. This is like something out of a Hollywood movie. Back and forth, a slugfest. A solid left cross there from Asagawa. Onlar throws a roundhouse kick. The champ comes forward again. A bolo punch from the champion. A body rip to the liver. Asagawa to the head. Toe to toe once more. There's a huge mouth swelling up the right eye of Onlar's son.
Let's keep it Onlar going is this crowd.
This is epic. This is awesome.
The left eye of Onlar is starting to swell shut. Michael, and this is the third round. 40 seconds left as Onlar marches forward with a big stiff right jab.
What a show. It's pure box office. A spinning backfist attempted from Asagawa. Here it comes. Onlar's son, this is what they came to see. This is pure theater. Go to a place inside of himself. score. This is when it becomes more than physical. Hasegawa sinks in, almost stops the takedown.
And now he's trying to transition to the back. Hasegawa caught it, and now Fred goes out.
It has been an absolute beauty, a rip snorter. On low to right hand, the body shots. There's a right hand from Ongla. There's a stiff uppercut. It's all boxing now. They're fighting on spirit. Martial arts spirit. And they've got to dig deep.
This is when the crowd is going to lift you and drive you, because you're competing for something bigger than yourself. You're competing for all these thousands of people that are rooting you on. Hasegawa has never been knocked out. Not once in his entire career has he been put to sleep. And this is why. These guys, their heads must be made of concrete as they trade big leather.
A nice little trick takedown there from Omar. He's got the back.
Throwing the back there, goes to the knees.
Throwing punches. A flipping left hand there from Ongman's son. Anything can happen. In the sport of China.